How many did we lose today? I can't even count. I fear going back home, seeing who survived and who didn't. It's all just so overwhelming.
How can you ask me that after what we've been through? Darien, the king, so many injuries, so many deaths.
I don't know. He wasn't here when we arrived. I didn't see him. When the light erupted, Vanis, Dinar, and I appeared here. No one else. Just us. I think Darien's gone.
The hour has arrived, Vistage. The final confrontation with the God of Schemes is at hand. The five companions gather at the Harbridge. Meet us there. Your deeds have been nothing short of legendary. With the plain meld at an end, Tamriel may yet endure. Now the time has come to confront Molag Bal and reclaim your soul. You must lead the five companions into this final battle. We are all of us prepared to sacrifice our lives to see this through to the end. Our plan. No doubt the God of Schemes has rallied his most powerful servants to his side. But his arrogance has already proven to be his undoing. He may not even consider you a threat.
I'll never get used to this place. Come here, Vestige. I'd like a word before we skip off merrily to our doom. The time is at hand. Stop second-guessing yourself. Stop questioning your resolve. Just stand up and do it. You're ready. This is it. The beginning of the blasted end. There's no point in pretending this isn't happening, or saying we're not ready. This challenge will not wait. Can you do what is...
There is always a choice. But you don't get to choose what is true. You only get to choose what you will do about it. Do you need a reminder about what lies ahead?
Thank you.
place is alive with pain and suffering. This must be where Molag Bar torments those who displease him.